Not for TV, but the radio station that we were at.
That's impressive gear.